final and having four Russian girls, that like my goal was to beat at least some of them. So yeah, I mean, it's super nice because you just like don't think about it, you just want to win, you just see the finish line and it's just nothing else, you just go for it. So that was my goal, and then when I realized that I'm actually first and no one is on my line, I'm like, okay, I did it.
We cheer for our athletes, and it's so cool atmosphere, good mood, and they have a great outfit for the first time. We cheer on our athletes, of course I'm happy. The track was prepared by our coach Alexander Nikolaevich Vegel. The road was well today. I haven't done so well for a long time.
Очень хорошие болельщики, очень активные.
Очень хорошие зрители.
Да.
Very good fans, very active. We were met and supported. And when Russian athletes were supported, we thought it was for us. It was a pleasure. Thank you all.
Спасибо всем.
For me, it's a great experience. I work here as an interpreter, practice the language. When I came here, I realized that there are incredible emotions. I just have fun every day and enjoy it.